in bench strength, and I was doing a dip today. Get the old croissant, you know, the old horseshoe, as they say. Get it going. You should do dips, and if you can and you're getting stronger, make sure you add some weight in there to increase your bench. Because when you press, you definitely use your tricep as well. So make sure you do it and focus, because you don't want to injure yourself. Never lock out because you might damage your elbows. Focus, focus, focus. I'll catch you all next time. Don't forget to subscribe, share, comment, all that good stuff.